बॉलीवुड की इनसाइड न्यूज के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें हमारा चैनल बॉलीवुड मसाला. डेली न्यूज अपडेट पाने के लिए बेल आइकॉन प्रेस करना ना भूलें.
There has been a hole of sorrow etched in the hearts of Bollywood lovers ever since the legendary actress Sridevi passed away. Ab kuch dino pehle unke life par based novel launch ki gayi, which is written by Satyarth Nayak. This biography talks much about her cinematic journey to being the best in the profession along with her personal life. Deepika Padukone is novel launch ke dauran was present along with Boney Kapoor. Ye book Delhi ke literature festival mein launch hui, which left everyone nostalgic. To jahan most of them spoke about Sridevi's aura and her success, wahin Deepika shared about the bond that the two of them had along with the last conversation she had with Sridevi ji. Deepika ne Sridevi ke saath apne bond ko lekar kaha, maybe somewhere the South Indian connect so much so that my last conversation with her was about staff issues at home. That's the relationship we shared. Sirf yahi nahi, Deep went on to say that she was very fond of Sridevi and she used to personally message and praise her after watching her film. While this book has got a lot of traction, Kajol also went ahead to send her warm note about Sri. Kajol had said, I have grown up watching Sridevi's superstardom on film sets and her magic on the big screen. She's an institution of acting and will forever remain my most favorite icon. So happy Penguin gave me this opportunity to write this foreword.
Hi, this is Kunal Kapoor and you're watching Bollywood Masala. Keep watching.